When I graduated nursing school, I was looking for new nursing grad jobs, and I saw that Harrison had a new program called the Versant program, and I applied, and I wanted to be kind of part of the team of my local community. It was very welcoming knowing that I wasn't just going to be thrown in to start working. You get the support that you need, which makes you feel after 6 months that, you know, that first day shift, you've been given all the resources that you need to go on the floor and do the job. And those preceptors that you've had along the way are great resources. It's a warming environment. When you come to work, you feel like people want you to be here. And that's kind of what I see as kind of the face of Harrison, is people are here because they want to serve their community and they want to help.